Day today, let's have your take on it. Do you feel that you don't need to practice? Your qualifying pace and pick. Great! Well, that's everything.
The Formula One circus has made its way to the southern coast of Portugal this week, and it's preparing for what I expect to be a terrific race here in Portimão. Miles of track at Portimão, featuring 15 turns, 9 to the right and 6 to the left. There's a lot going on here, a lot of elevation changes that will affect the driver's braking and acceleration. Keep an eye out for the DRS zone on the final straight. That will be the setup for a lot of today's overtaking chances. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he starts from pole position. And it's Pierre Gasly in P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Tsunoda, Leclerc, Valtteri Bottas, and Sainz, Hamilton, Norris, Russell, and Mick Schumacher, Stroll, Ricciardo, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Latifi, Ocon, Joe, Callum Ilott, and Luca Giotto, Lundgaard, Armstrong, Mazepin, and Ali. And now it's time to head down to the track.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. sensors being enabled this lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Teammate by 11.1 seconds. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags.
Oh.
6 seconds. From now. Gap to teammate ahead is 19.3 seconds. Oh.
And that's it then for the Portuguese Grand Prix, and what a sensational victory they've managed to pull off here. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Pierre Gasly takes the championship lead today. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Ali. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull pulled further ahead in the standings. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Think about our profit margin and what areas
of. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. y'all have a great day and peace out.